The Predators have won 10 straight home playoff games. An 11th straight win would put them one win away from their first ever Stanley Cup final.
Skated through the neutral zone by Fowler. Raquel back to Fowler and a save by Rene on the redirect. Some good chances early for the Ducks.
Nashville's not finding quite as much space between the blue lines in this first period as they did in game three. Real good job by Anaheim.
Raquel with a drive. He scores! 1-0 Anaheim.
And you'll see a wide open on the other side. That's Raquel. Nobody over there because they're changing lines. And that shot beats Rene to the short side. What a shot.
And just a perfectly placed shot above the pad below the blocker by Raquel. Could be a theme here with the blocker side on Pekka Rinne.
Only one shot on goal for the Nashville Predators.
Nashville is fortunate that they're trailing 1-0.
Now a long outlet pass from Johansson to Forsberg. Forsberg tries to flip it around Bjornsson. Oh, what a stop by Gibson after a brilliant move by Forsberg.
That is something special there by John Gibson.
Around Bjornsson and down. Nate Thompson flips it ahead. Nick Ritchie with a shot. He scores! 2-0 Ducks.
And how about this shot from Ritchie? We've seen him take this wrist shot throughout the playoffs, and Pekka Rinne is just simply screened.
Oh boy, a fantastic job by the Anaheim Ducks to respond here in the second period after a good start by the Predators.
On the East Coast from Anaheim. Much loose in front. Kessler stopped by Rinne, who kicked up the left pad.
Just off the post by Kessler. Boy, that close to this being a 3-0 game.
Third period in Nashville. This is not a replay. Once again, Ryan Johansson, Ryan Kessler to start a period. Gets left for Kessler. Now gets left in front. Oh, big save by Rinne on Silverberg.
Wow, best save of the game. And this save by Pekka Rinne, I thought it was in.
Remember that save if the Predators are able to claw back into this hockey game.
Ellis and Subban. Forsberg with the puck. Out for a shot by Subban. Off the blocker of Gibson. Knocked to the far boards by Manson and then played by Ellis. Now Subban. Ellis, 35 seconds remaining on the penalty. Ellis with a shot, missed the net. Forsberg with a drive off the post and then a save by Gibson. And the puck is skated out and cleared by Getzlaff.
Well, what an opportunity by Fisher.
Now Forsberg comes in. Puck work free by Wilson. Penalty is over. Kasha out of the box. Subban tees one up. Score!
The Ducks had just about gotten out of trouble. Back to full strength. Forsberg, I believe, provided the screen. Subban provided almost a perfect shot.
The Predators finally beat Gibson on their 29th shot. Now trail 2-1. Extra skater on for the Predators. 45 seconds remaining. Ellis across to Josi. Neal with a shot. That was blocked by Lindholm. Now Arvidsson out in front. Saved by Gibson. They score! The Predators tie it!
Arvidsson is there. Forsberg had the first shot. I'm not sure if it was his or the follow-up by Arvidsson. And for John Gibson, he just couldn't get a handle on the puck.
Nashville Predators with two late goals here in the third period have tied the game at 2. We are headed for overtime in game 4. Fowler with a shot, and that was blocked by a Predator stick. Parenteau can't clear. Held in by Perry. Just left for a count. And then off the point. Following the first stop by Rinne.
And that's the guy you want to have the puck on your stick in this situation.
Just over 10 minutes gone in overtime. Tied at 2. Nashville with 2 goals late in the third period to tie the game. Now it is Perry. In front. Score! The Ducks win game 4. Perry threw it towards the net. Nate Thompson in front. Anaheim wins it 3-2.
The Ducks fight back after giving up the lead late in the third period and find a way. The shot, the deflection past Rinne, and this series is tied. That goal will be Corey Perry's goal, and Anaheim finds a way to come back in overtime and win.
Chalk it up to puck luck if you must. but the Ducks will gladly take a 3-2 overtime victory to even up the series at 2 wins apiece. Nashville's 10-game playoff winning streak on home ice is snapped. For the first time in this series, the team scoring first went on for the victory. Anaheim outshot Nashville by 3 after the Ducks were a minus 43 in that department through the first 3 games of this series. Game 5 takes place Saturday night in Anaheim at 7:15 p.m. Eastern Time.